our drummers get all set up for Old McBingo, our big long song, as a group. I'll have you know that one of the hardest things I think about starting a band instrument is just putting together the fact that you have to move and switch notes, and then kind of continue to think rhythmically and then use the appropriate air. It's one of the hardest things, I think, to start. And I'm so proud of the fact that, like, we've gone from step one to step two to even step three with them and playing a full song this soon in a year. And then we'll be able to join them with the sixth graders, and that'll be equally exciting. If you haven't heard already, and I'm really thankful for DC Music taking the time to come out and do the amplification for our concert. It'll be a little bit nicer, even though we can't do it in our beautiful auditorium this year. We have them, and we're so thankful to Zach Byers and his dad for making that happen. So if you give them a round of applause, that'd be good.
Thank you.
I'm sorry that he didn't get a chance to do that performance. I'm glad we restarted it for the sake of the group. I hope Isaac's okay. I thought maybe tonight would be a little bit hot on the heat. So, Isaac, that was for you, buddy. Feel good, man. Okay? That was for you. The Get-In did a great job for you. Okay? All right? There you go. Hey, so, real quick, before we bring the sixth graders out, I have to say, like, the amount of really good energy that the kids put in is really evident. And I want to make sure that you understand and they understand how much focus that this goes on with this. Can you give the fifth graders one more round of applause for a great first time? Great first time.
Thank you.